that that was a safe bet. Well, lo and behold, little hints for the last about 10 days. But, you know, with the COVID thing and planes not really flying on time and you're back at school and, you know, it's I at that time I didn't know it was going to be 2 degrees below zero, basically. But,
ready for action.
Stop action.
What are you eating?
Soup de chalet. I didn't have that in years.
What's that made out of?
Oh, stock, Gruyère cream, noodles, vegetables, cheese.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Macaroni de chalet in the mountains. Here we are listening to traditional Swiss music high up in the Alps. How was your lunch?
Keeps me warm. The mask, it's freezing. I'm fogging up here. My lunch was okay. Soup, it's nice. Nice sun, better than the fog.
Wow, you're really like the adventure Swiss family Nian.
What?
Coming up, making your soup de chalet. With all the little herbs you saved from the summer, peeling the potatoes.
I'm Heidi. Snow Heidi. Snow Heidi.
She dressed for the weather. Snow socks and Pringy.
Exactly.
Das ist die Tür, nicht das ist schon schön.
Yes, my ears are pumping.
You don't like to look out the window?
Yes, I look outside the window.
This is like a ride at an amusement park.